ley lines natural phenomena or something the Awoken created?
They're naturally occurring paracausal forces that predate the Awoken. The only entities that might know their true origin and makeup are the Nine. But I don't think they're telling.
Target the ether when it's released. The Scorn can't poison the ley lines without it.
As much as the Scorn disgust me, I still feel a strange pity for them. I wonder why.
We've seen both Scorn and Taken in this area. That indicates at least a non-aggression pact, if not outright cooperation.
I suspect it's a case of mutual interests. Savathun is the enemy of everyone's enemy.
The batteries are key to stabilizing the blind well. Stay close to the carriers and don't stop shooting.
Good work installing the batteries, Guardian. The regulators are functioning normally. Secure your compass, Guardian. I sense a tide of dark ether rushing toward us.
Concerned that there's more to Savadun's plan than she's letting on?
I hate to admit it, but I agree. She's up to something. She's been especially curious about you. She asked me where you go when you dissolve.
Well, that's open to interpretation. Even among ghosts. Personally, I think we decompile into a quantum superposition, like ascension frequency. But unless she's planning to exist in multiple states at once, I can't imagine how that would help her.
Zivuaroth must be terrified of what Savathun might say.
She's not the only one. I sense the same fear from you.
Yeah.